our mother people. Yeah. At some point, we figured that.
That's Lebanon. That's the fence, the border.
ישראל ככה בדם שלהם שתומכים בנו יש מצב לתמונה
situate all these artillery towards aiming and towards Israel. I'm telling you, that was a big failure of Israel, that we did not pay attention about what they're doing on the other side. And that's why it's...
You no longer sleep now.
I'm telling you, if they're gonna try now, or even Syria, the IDF reaction will be very, very, very much stronger.
But not like in 2006 when the IDF was sleepy for many, many
years. I didn't know that you didn't know about France and about the boundaries of Israel before.
Let's go back to these two UN vehicles, okay, the white one. Now, if we go about one finger to the left to the junction, I'm sitting, and I was very close to this flag. So it's nice to see this combination, two flags, two different flags.
Yet while he spake, behold, a bright cloud overshadowed them, and behold, a voice out of the cloud, which said, This is my beloved Son, in whom I am well pleased. Hear ye him. And when the disciples heard it, they fell on their face and were sore afraid. And Jesus came and touched them and said, Arise, and be not afraid. And when they had lifted up their eyes, they saw no man save Jesus only.
He dwelt in Sodom and his goods and departed. And there came one that had escaped, and he told Abram the Hebrew, for he dwelt in the plain of Mamre, and the Amorite brother of Eshcol, and brother of Aner, and these were confederate with Abram. And when Abram heard that his brother was taken captive, he armed his trained servants, born in his own house, 318, and cursed them unto Dan. As the sun, his raiment was as white as the light. And behold, there appeared unto them Moses and Elias talking with him.
Wow. How is it, Adam?
This is what you're going.
Thank you.
And see, it's blinking.
Yep.
And then you push it again to stop it.
We are ATVing in the Golan Heights.
Yeah, unknown number. Adam, take some pictures here on video. Wow.
This is not a tank. This is artillery.
Artillery?
Yeah, we call it a tomato.
Uh-huh.
And in the back, it's the taxi.
That's the armored personnel carrier?